said it before, but for those who come a bit late, Charlotte has just come here, no preparation, anything like that. I think that deserves a round of applause.